ಇವ್ರನ್ನ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬೇಕ ಅಕ್ಕಲ್ಪಿ ನೀವು ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಂದು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ ಫೋಟೋ ಬೇಕು
ಯಾರು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿ
ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ
ಇದೊಂದು ಆ್ಯಪ್ ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ಲಿ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಜಯಂತಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನೋಡಿ ಇದು ರಘುಪತಿ ರಾಘವ ರಾಜರ
ಯಾಕೆ ಟೆಂತ್ವರೆಗೂ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದ್ವಿ
ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮೂರು ದಿವಸ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ
ಶಿವಕುಮಾರ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ 4.2 ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜೀಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಡ್ರಿವನ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಗ್ಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ bringing out lot of use cases on augmented reality. Because of this COVID situation, there's a crunch. People are not able to celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. So this is the thought which was there in my mind. I'm a very big fan of Gandhi ji, and that is the reason I thought, why should we not celebrate Gandhi Jayanti through our augmented reality? And this is one of its first of its kind in India, what we have done, where we are bringing 3D avatar of Gandhi ji in 6 different versions, where Gandhi ji comes himself and talk to you about cleanliness, Gandhi ji comes and talks to you about his visions for India, Gandhi ji is coming and talking about his Dandi march. Like this, Gandhi ji comes as a reality, and lot of people, as youth is concerned, even myself, I have not seen Gandhi ji. Today I have got an opportunity through my marker app, where I can see Gandhi ji, placing Gandhi ji in my house, where Gandhi ji will be in my house telling about his ethics to me. He will personally talk to me. This is an opportunity where I have got this opportunity, and I want this opportunity to be given for entire Indian citizen. And this is one kind of product what I have been showcased here. And second thing is, you could see there are 6 different standees. And once you take my app and scan those standees, once you scan that Gandhiji's image, every standee will talk the story about Gandhiji. One story is all about 124 countries, singing Vaishnavi Janate. And second thing is about Raghupati Raghava Rajaram, we have created a beautiful video. And we have also bought the photo journal of Gandhiji in one standee, where it showcases the childhood of Gandhiji and the school of Gandhiji and friends of Gandhiji, how Gandhiji was there in South Africa, how he was inspired to come to India, and how he fought for India's freedom. All these things, today we have showcased it through our technology platform, and we are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti through digitally and technologically.
I'm Madhu, I'm the CTO of 4.2 Technologies, and we have developed this app for multi-purpose, where anyone could use content in a different medium, and this is called experiential content. So you can experience, for example, today we have Gandhi being coming alive in various formats, and also the photographs being animated and capturing his entire life in a very intuitive way. And we will be having a lot of other programs coming up shortly, and I think Darshana, CEO, would be talking more about it.
Yes, sir.
Hello, I'm Darshan, CEO and director of 4.2 Technologies. So we have leveraged the technology of augmented reality to bring Mahatma Gandhi into this park, so that his policies, his way of living, his simplicity can be educated to a lot of people. This is a CSR activity from 4.2 Technologies, and we take a lot of pride in actually doing this activity. And also the cause is about educating people about the simplicity and every other tattvas of Mahatma Gandhi. So Madhu and my entire team, along with our strategist, we have actually worked day in, day out for the last couple of months to bring this complete celebration at a proper profile, okay, to the world. That's about it. Thank you.
So
The most important thing, 4.2 technology company, as you know, he is our founder also, and he is the chief technology officer, Madhuchander, just now when he spoke, and even our CEO, Darshan, what he has spoken. The whole purpose is, during the COVID time, when the youth is unable to do its usual activities of moving around, going to here and there, going to schools, colleges, or spending vacations, most of the time, you know, they are glued to their phones, the Android mobiles. So we want to encash the opportunity of this. In which manner? To ensure, as a corporate social responsibility, we want the entire youth in this country to get the correct and also effective messages of the Mahatma, whether it is the Dandi March or whether it is the Quit India movement, the bhajans, which are very melodious and equally very meaningful, like Vaishnava Janeto, Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram and all that. More than anything, for the first time in India, by using AR, augmented reality, the, you know, father of the nation, one of the best strategists the world has noticed, his messages, 4.2 technology, is taking it to the nook and corner of the country. And this is purely a corporate social responsibility activity. That is the reason in the Mark AR app, the most, one of the best tools 4.2 technology has developed, we are ensuring from today 2 p.m. till 10th of October, no other activity will be there in the app. This entire Gandhiji's, all sorts of messages are available for the children, for the youth, and also for others to see and also have a good feel about it.